consciousness is pretty well our starting point.
And how far does it extend? Are apes conscious? Are flies conscious? Processing information in more integrated, more creative ways. It's even possible they'll move to degrees or levels of consciousness that we can't even conceive of.